so cute and simple. Y'all can't see the diamonds on my toes, but I got diamonds on my big toes too. And yes, I got on my cousin big old slides, but my toes and nails look cute. Hey y'all, just got back in the house. My nails look super cute. They so natural. And my toes look cute too. Y'all can really see them. I just ate my little Chick-fil-A. Someone in the neighborhood bought me some. Had it wait for me at the door. But no, for real, I absolutely hate the lighting in here. Like, it's so dull. Even with my ring light, like, y'all probably smell the ring light right there, but it's still dull with the ring light on. Right now, I'm just trying to use the little natural lighting from outside. But my apartment is in the back, so, like, it's never no sun back here. So, I gotta use what I got to get what I want. I'm on my way to the club now. I just, left the house and I was supposed to be there by 11 to get in for free, but I'm always late. Hopefully they still be nice and just let me get in for free, because I really don't want to pay no whatever to get in at all. Like, I want to get in for free. If they make me pay, I'm probably not gonna stay. I got it, but I don't want to pay. Like, and I also wanted to show y'all my outfit, but I was running late. Like, I need to start dressed and stuff at like 3 hours early, because I'm sick of not never being nowhere on time.
Aquarius.
Hey y'all, I just got to the body contour place. I did my blend last week this week. I'm getting a few. I gotta come two more times after this, ain't it?
Yeah, two more times.
And I got two more times and I'm done. Gonna be too thick and legit. Stop playing.
So you do 3 hours?
No, one.
1 hour. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm in so much freaking pain. The last girl that did my own thing. Wait, if y'all watch that vlog, she must have been doing right because that one didn't hurt. That felt good. But baby, can I say this? I hurt. I think it's because it's on my bone, my hips. Wait, let me see.
Y'all can't see.
It is killing me. I am in real pain.
Alright guys, this is Kayla.
Hi.